Round H2O Waterman headed to the ring now to face the Iron Man Rob Conway. You heard the challenge from last week. Conway upset because this rookie was getting more TV time than the Iron Man. But this rookie is a fighting machine. This rookie is a master of several forms. Oh, wait a minute! Rob Conway! Rob Conway from the front door! My God, he just threw H2O right at that concrete post! What? Hickory Robin Briscoe trying to get Conway off of H2O. Good Lord! This thing has been a Pearl Harbor attack. It never even got off the ground here. We've got no bell, no introduction. Conway has jumped the man from behind. We didn't know he was coming. And H2O was thrown to that concrete pillar three times. H2O holding his arm. Now look at Conway. Conway put the chair, that metal chair around the arm, right at the elbow. Oh my God, he just stomped that chair seat. Conway shoveling Briscoe off his... Nick Dumeyer and Ray Ramsey come in. H2O has his arm trapped in that chair and it was stuck.
They don't teach you that in the Ultimate Fighting Championships, do they? No, they don't. This is professional wrestling. And get your ass back to school and learn something.
Oh, this is ridiculous. Rob Conway taking advantage of a young rookie in this profession. Ron Waterman may be seriously injured here, folks. Let's take a break and see if we can get some attention for H2O. And we'll be right back to Flash and Damage You. Rico and Black is coming up next. Ladies and gentlemen, we're back on Ohio Valley Wrestling. We had something else scheduled for this segment of the program. However, the officials have been trying to get Ron Waterman back to his feet. Ron has sustained some damage to his elbow and... H2O, I know this has got to be a heartbreaking thing. You were looking forward to wrestling a veteran, a former OVW champion like Conway, but obviously that match is not going to take place tonight.
Conway, you must be real proud of yourself for this. But you need to know it takes a lot more than this to keep the H2O man out. Jimmy, give me 10 days. Give me 10 days to heal this arm. And I want a match with Conway at Christmas Chaos. My kind of match! A no-holds-barred match with UFC rules.
Ron, I'll tell you what. You've got exactly that. You have got a match with Rob Conway at Christmas Chaos. It's going to be a submission match. UFC rules, no-holds-barred. And we'll see who taps out in that instance. But right now, you need to get some medical attention. I think x-rays would be in order. Mr. Dumeyer, if you could help H2O out of the ring, folks. Once again, the match was scheduled for tonight to be Rob Conway against H2O. Conway had challenged for it. But Conway's Pearl Harbor...
Watch out! It's Spade! Oh, no! It's Spade again! The thorn in the side of Jim Cornette, Johnny Spade, has jumped to the ring. Oh, Cornette looks like he's had all of his hands.
Let him go! You got something you want to say to me, Spade?
Here!
You got something you want to say to me? Look me in the damn eye and say it! You've been knocking me for a month now! I'm the OVW Max Bigger, and I do what's right, and I think about the fans and the company instead of one little pisshead like you. You quit as a wrestler, then you go around buying commercial time. Book Johnny Spade. Johnny Spade's the future WWE champion. Hire Johnny Spade. Put Johnny Spade in the main event. Try to get all these people against me. Try to get me fired. You got something to say to me? Say it to my ass. You got kicked out of Coyotes and thrown out on Liberty Street by 5 bouncers before I could talk to you. So you got something to say? This is your forum. Say it and be done with it.
I tried to get the people to help me out to get your ass fired. Obviously, it didn't work. So now, I want you, Jimmy, look me in my damn eyes. I want you to tell me what I got to do to make you realize I'm a talent in this company. I want a spot on the roster, Jimmy.
You want to know what you got to do to get a spot in OVW? Why don't you win a damn match once in your life?
I'll tell you what. You give me anybody and I'll win a match. Not only that, I'll beat their ass.
Okay. I got an idea for you then, big man. Why don't we do this? The show's already screwed up. I'll screw the rest of it up. I'll change another segment tonight. I'll find somebody back there for you to wrestle. And if you beat them, then you've got a spot on the OVW roster. But, hey, come back here.
Come on.
But you pay the piper. If you lose, then you stay out of my hair. You stay off OVW property. You don't come to any more of our shows. You don't buy any more commercials. And you get the hell out of my life. Is that a deal or is that a deal?
You got yourself a deal, my man. You got yourself a deal.
Come on!
Get back there and get your laundry off. You're going to be wrestling later on tonight.
Well, before our tag match, let's take another look at last week's big blow-up between the Damager and Russ McCullough.